The difference between a moral man and a man of honor is that the latter regrets a discreditable act, even when it has worked and he has not been caught. A quote from H. L. Mencken.